Welcome into the broadcast position ringside here at the conclusion of the first ECWA show of 2013. New Year's Resolutions 2 is now behind us. Alongside Mr. Anthony Chico, I'm John Germain Esquire. And Anthony, we have to start with the controversial ending to the Unified Heavyweight title main event.
Controversial is putting it lightly. One way or the other, somehow, we wind up with a brand new Unified Heavyweight Champion in Josh Daniels. And like I said, controversy doesn't even start to define what happened here tonight.
Absolutely, and we're going to wait to see if that gets sorted out. We have heard clamorings from the back that Chris Wilde, looking for a rematch on March 2nd, might even be an Iron Man match. You want to stay tuned to ECWA Wrestling's website to find out more. Meanwhile, we can confirm one match for March 2nd right back here in Newark, Delaware, a tag team contest for the very soul, really, of ECWA. On the one side, you're going to have, representing the Blackheart, Breaker Morant, the longest-reigning TWA champion in history, and his tag team partner, the Monster Atu, who looked phenomenal in his return tonight against Papa Don. On the other side, the aforementioned Papa Don and a very unlikely tag team partner in Bobby Shields representing ECWA.
That's something I thought I'd never hear. At least again, Bobby Shields representing the ECWA. He felt like he was outcasted by Blackheart, and now he's come back to pay Blackheart back for what they did to him. And he has possibly the greatest ECWA ECWA Heavyweight Champion ever in the Greek god Papa Don as his partner.
It's certainly going to be an interesting match, and was really interesting to see at the end. Papa Don, you could see the emotion he felt for ECWA coming through in his comments. One other contest we can confirm for March 2nd. This is going to be an interesting one. We saw him go at it tonight. Damian Dragon and Matt Saigon ended in a DQ. But on March 2nd, they're going to square off. It will be no disqualification, and cherry on top of the sundae, Damian Dragon's slot in the Super 8 tournament the very next month is up for grabs.
Damian Dragon has such confidence in the fact that he's going to win that he's putting up a position, a spot in a tournament that he has waited 17 years to be named to, because he knows, he feels in his heart that he's going to beat his former tag team partner and that he has nothing to worry about as far as his spot is concerned in the Super 8.
Well, it's certainly going to be interesting to see how things shake out on March 2nd. Folks, if you have seen the ending of 2012 and what happened, you hear about what's happened here tonight, you need to get down here. You need to see the ECWA live in person March 2nd. It will be our last show before the world-famous Super 8 tournament in April. You don't want to miss it. ECWA's website for more information and on how to buy tickets. For all of us here on the Principles of Design production staff, for Mr. Anthony Chico, I am John Germain Esquire. We are out of time. We will see you March 2nd here in Newark, Delaware.
Hey, Chris. Chris Wilde. Just a word.
Go. What do you want, huh?
Just a word, Chris. I mean, you obviously didn't submit.
You want to know what happened out there? Is that what you're trying to get at?
Yeah.
You want to get out there? What happened was Josh Daniels is walking around calling himself the ECWA Unified Heavyweight Champion when he cheated to win my belt. Huh? You know, when I walked back here and everybody looks at me and goes, Chris, what happened? Did you tap out? I didn't tap out. I didn't quit. I didn't submit. I think that's very evident. I'm still the ECWA Unified Heavyweight Champion, and everyone has the nerve to come back here and ask me. And they say, you know what? You still got the Super 8. You still got the Super 8 in April. Yeah, I got the Super 8, but the one thing that I busted my butt for, that I busted my hump for around here, is now gone. The one thing that made it okay for me to look at my kids in the morning, beat up and bruised, the one thing that made me who I am here in ECWA, the dream, is now gone. And why? I don't know why. That's a question I got from Mike Tartaglia. That's a question I got for Joe Zanol. Josh Daniels, you want to walk around backstage with my championship? You're a wrestler. You're a wrestler's wrestler. For you to hold that title with a straight face is a disgrace. So you know what? How about this? How about March? How about me and you? One more time. Not a submission match. Not a one-on-one match. Not a no DQ match. How about we raise the bar one more time? The Heart Killer Chris Wilde. Josh Daniels, the ECWA Heavyweight Championship, and a 30-minute Iron Man match. And if you can still hold that title after that match, then you deserve it. But right now, everybody knows that the Heart Killer is still the champion. Is that what you wanted to know, Brady?
That works. I'm really sorry, Chris. Sorry. I'm out of here. Now, Damian Dragon, I'm not sure how to begin this. You kind of lost it out there. I'd say you lost it all night. I mean, you're throwing chairs. You're just violence. And then, to top it all off, you go and you put up your Super 8 spot, your 17-year quest for Super 8. What's going on?
Brady, the last few months I have been nothing but unpredictable. I never said I was the most aerial dynamic. I never said I was the greatest technician, but I'm the one guy that wears his heart on his sleeve, and sometimes I get a little ticked off. Sometimes your emotions get the best of you, but not tonight. See, it's not my emotions getting the best of me. I said 2013 was the Lucky 13 tour. This is a lock, this is a guarantee, and I'm ready to risk it all because of Matt, because I know he can't beat me. Proved it tonight. He can't beat me. And then in an ODQ? Oh, no. You're playing into my game. Like I said, Las Vegas, Nevada, that gimmick's over. I'm from Brooklyn, New York. You stab a brother in the back, we make you eat the pavement. You take a chomp out of the curb. So this is a lock. I'm risking nothing. You're damn right. Almost 2 decades I've done this. And you think I'm risking one night for you? No, I know exactly what I'm doing. See, the difference between crazy and insane is the fact I know exactly what I'm doing and I'm in control. And that is the one thing you'll never figure out, and that's the one reason you will never be better than me. Anything else, Brady? I don't make you nervous, do I?
I'm a little nervous right now. I've never seen you like this. I can tell you're fired up by Matt Saigon. You're confident that you can beat him, but what about Blackheart? I mean, that's got to be in the back of your head in a no-DQ match.
Blackheart in a no-DQ match. See, again, I don't care. There is nothing, nothing, and no one, nobody is stopping me. If nobody wants to have my back, that's fine. I'll bring a bat, I'll bring a chair. It's no DQ. I could bring whatever I want. Hell, what kind of car do you drive?
Ref,
what?
What's going on out there?
What? I was just doing my job.
Did he submit?
Listen, I was just doing my job as an official,
hey,
okay?
Great job, man. Just great job. Great job.
I don't believe this.
Man, it's phenomenal. Phenomenal job. You did good. No more questions. You did good. I knew you had it in you, man. Phenomenal.
Thanks.
Just want to tell you that you did a really, really, really good job out there. Keep it up.
Thanks, champ.
We knew you had it in you, man. We knew you had it in you, man, I'm telling you.
Thanks for the confidence, pal.
Phenomenal, man. Have a good night.
Thanks.
Take care. We knew you had it in you.
All right.
Bobby Shields, you thought you was the slick guy with the sneak attack. We're always one up. We're never off our game, Blackheart. And you thought you were going to come into here and sneak one in? Not happening. You and your buddy Papa Don can make all the challenges you want. Because me and this big man right here, we got your number. And we're calling. Because come March 2nd, bye-bye Bobby Shields. Papa Don, you got no shot.
Damien, you made a big mistake hitting me over the head with that chair tonight. Was it 17 years? 17 years has gone waste. Your Super 8 shot is on the line next month. And guess what? You're not going to make it to the Super 8. Like I said, it's Dragon season on you.
Make sure it's right there. That's great. Thank you. But you're not the first one to call me champ. You see, I got to admit, Chris, when you walked through that curtain and the crowd erupted, I, for just a second, just a second, had my doubts. And then reality snapped back in. And I realized just how good I am, just how fast I am, just how strong I am, and just how much of a killer I am. And I proved it tonight. You saw it out there. You saw it out there. So when I walked in the back, I heard one of two things. I heard, "Congratulations, champ." And I heard, "What? I don't understand." And if you don't understand, well, then I can't help you, because this right here says it all. Get a good look, because you're looking now up here, up, right here, because you're looking at the brand new ECWA heavyweight champion, Josh Daniels. Thanks, buddy.
I don't know. We're out of here, I guess.